Young Winston, born in 1874 in English aristocracy. Although you went to Harrow, they say you failed academically. You even struggled hard to get into the British military. But after all the books you wrote, you were a giant of literacy. No one could ever understand what was happening in your mind. Went off to be involved in any conflict you could find. There was no question about your courage or your bravery. In Cuba, India, Sudan, was it possibly pure audacity? Young Winston. The Boer War in South Africa made a hero out of you. When the Boers ambushed the armored train, your fighting spirit sure came through. Young Winston, as a prisoner of war, the Boers said that you had a cheek. Used common sense to hop the fence and jump a train to Mozambique. As if you hadn't had enough, you went back to join the fray. Fired many shots at Spionkop, even though the British lost the day. Then they made you First Lord of the British Admiralty. Though it wasn't purely all your fault, what happened at Gallipoli? Young Winston. Young Winston, you could ride a horse and you even flew a plane. And when it came to war of words, no one could beat you at your game. You crossed the floor in politics, and in the darkest days of war became Prime Minister, led Great Britain boldly in its finest hour. Though knighted by the Queen, politics for you were not so kind. Though you were told you were too old, you were still young Winston in your mind. In 1965, Winston, Leonard Spencer, Churchill, you were gone. But the British bulldog fighting spirit that you created will live on and on. Winston Churchill. Young Winston Churchill. Young Winston Churchill.